there's one that was, and, my question I wanted to ask you is, what does the sperm whale have in common with Dior, Gucci, and Calvin Klein? Well, before I answer that, I thought it might be helpful to do a little attention test. I know it's kind of early.